with your official Imhotep Hall of Fame jacket. DJ Moore.
So DJ, that jersey is actually your jersey. Like, so we never, like, it never was worn. So it actually has the tear and the hole. We didn't really wash it that much. We figured you'd like it in the case.
My family that's out here right now, everybody that laid hands on me, I don't care if y'all in here or not, y'all really a part of me right now. So this is a special moment. I want to thank Imhotep for real, for real. It was fun. I had fun here, but the classes for real, for real helped me get through college. I still gotta go back. I got a semester left. I left early. I just wanted to take the opportunity to go play in the league. Somehow, some way, I got blessed to go in the first round. Go to the Panthers, so proud of that. Now, to be here is like special. I joked with Brother Andre about being in the, like creating the Hall of Fame, but to actually see it happen is like, I can't do what he asked me to do, so now like just the reward of it. This is my second year in the league. I'm still not ready, because there's still more to do no matter where you at in life with football. So I just want to thank Imhotep, everybody that came out. Yep, that's it.